Q&A.
Q&A!
I have a lot of questions for me!
Hit me, Mom.
Okay, your first question is from Tara Thompson, and she wants to know, at nighttime, would you rather read a bedtime story or have a pillow fight?
Pillow fight! Yeah! Pillow fight!
Caroline wants to know, do you have a boyfriend?
No, I'm over stinky boys.
I thought you had two boyfriends.
I don't like it.
What happened to Christian and Jonathan?
They're so yucky.
Why?
They smell like trash.
Are you serious?
Yeah, and they smell like rotten egg.
How do you feel that Charlie has a boyfriend?
Really sad.
Why?
Because she's my sister and I want her to love me this whole time.
You only want her to love you. But what about Lucas?
Lucas! Never! Charlie! You, Lucas cannot be your boyfriend!
Yeah! Okay, the next question is, do you want me, your mom, to have more babies someday?
Yes, I do! I want you to have a much more babies.
How many?
Super much! Like a million!
Boys or girls?
I want boys first. You have girls now.
Christine said that she just had her heart broken by a boy and she wants to know what she should do.
Go get some ice cream.
Just ice cream?
Yeah.
That should heal her broken heart?
Yeah, and you would be super happy.
Someone wants to know, is Charlie your best friend?
Yes, she is my best friend.
Even though you fight sometimes?
Yeah.
But you still love each other?
Yeah. That's a nice talk. What's your name?
The girl that asked that?
What's your name?
Let me see. The girl who asked that's name is Sarah.
Thank you, Sarah. That's a nice name. Thank you.
Do if you like a boy, but he likes your friend instead.
Move on, girlfriend.
Gabby and actually a lot of people want to know, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A pet doctor.
A pet doctor?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I want to see all pets. Thank you guys for requesting to our channel!
Easy, please. Thanks for watching. Peace out.
Bye-bye, silly grown-ups.